How the f*** does a 297-pound cockroach guy
right.
who quit on everything is now considered one of the baddest men on the planet?
Mm-hmm.
How is that possible?
Mm-hmm.
It means I had to change one thing, my mindset.
Mm.
So there's no way in hell that that was in me, but that was. That guy was in me.
Mm.
One of that guy came down here and said, hey,
right.
guess what, man? You're a fat ass, but I'm going to now make you a badass. I'm going to miracle this shit to be a badass. No, it was in me. I had to believe and make that belief work.
Mm.
And through hard work, I did that.